हेलो डियर ऑडियंस एंड स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द सीरीज ऑफ डिजाइन ऑफ मशीन एलिमेंट लेक्चर। इट्स अ सेवंथ लेक्चर इन द सीरीज एंड इन टूडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी स्ट्रेसेस कॉन्सेंट्रेशन टॉपिक। द एम ऑफ दिस और ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ दिस वीडियो इज टू अंडरस्टैंड द डेफिनेशन और कंसेप्ट ऑफ स्ट्रेसेस कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, देन विच आर डिफरेंट रीजन्स और कॉजेज बिहाइंड स्ट्रेसेस कॉन्सेंट्रेशन, एंड देन वी हैव टू सी विच आर डिफरेंट methods to reduce the stresses concentration. So these are the objective of this video. See, what do you mean by stresses concentration? The definition is that means the irregularities in the stresses distribution caused by abrupt change of form. Form means a shape is called as stresses concentration. Means whenever a component changes its shape, abruptly changes its shape, a normal stress distribution no longer holds a good. Means simply, see here, this is a diagram. When a component is subjected to a loading, stress will go into distributed over the section. Means due to loading, obviously we know stress will go into produce. Here these are the stresses, stress will go into produce, and stress is equal to force per unit area. So this is the value of stress. And in this section, this is a regular object, this is a regular component. One plate is there, load is going to apply on the plate, and due to this loading, stresses are going to distributed all over the section of the plate. And if this is the stresses, the magnitude of stress will be same in all over the section of the plate. Means it will be same, it will never change because it's a continuous section. Now our today's topic is related to stresses concentration. And when stresses concentration occur, when a simple component changes its shape suddenly or abruptly, means here suppose I have to add for any particular application, I have to cut this portion of the plate, and up to here portion is same, but here it is going to change its shape suddenly. Means this is the section, after cutting this will be the plate, means it is going to change its size and shape. Due to this, what happens? See, this is a normal stress line, it will go into disturb over here, and again it will move like this. Means stresses will be unevenly distributed. Means at this section, at this sudden change in the cross section section, stresses will get concentrated more near to the normal portion. This is a normal portion, this is a stresses distribution or stresses concentration portion due to sudden change in the cross section. So here is the stresses concentration. Means stresses concentration will occur over here, means at the sudden change in the cross section. Means suppose this is again one shaft, this is a shaft which is used to transmit a power. This is second example I am taking, and if it is loaded or torque is going to apply over here, and if suppose I have to put a pulley on this shaft, then I have to obviously make a keyway. Suppose this is a keyway that I have to make for putting a pulley on the shaft. So this may get change, means here is the sudden change in the cross section, means cutting is there, cutting of the shaft is there. Means this is a normal shaft, here stresses will be distributed equally, but here due to change in the cross section or due to cutting, here stresses will get concentrated more near to the discontinuous portion. So the region where stresses will get concentrated more is the keyway. So again, see definition. Now you will clearly understand the definition. The irregularities in the stresses distribution caused by abrupt change of form or shape, here the abrupt change of form is called as stresses concentration. So this is the stresses concentration. Here we can observe the stresses concentration. See, there are some reasons behind stresses concentration. First reason is that we obvious that we understand in the explanation. First is abrupt or sudden change of cross section. Here is the example. Second, poor surface finish. Poor surface finish means what? While finishing any surface, there may be scratches, there may be any irregular surface over a machining surface, and it may causes the stresses concentration. Means poor surface finish is one of the reason. Second reason is the presence of fillets, holes, notches, keyways, splines, or threaded section. Here, see here, this is a plate. Initially it was plain plate, but for the fixing purpose I have to make a drill, I have to make a holes, square holes are there. So this is not regular portion, holes are there, and it may causes the stresses concentration. Next, this is one component again, here threads are provided, again this is a component, here threads are provided, means this may causes a stresses concentration. So this is one of the reason. Fourth reason is localized loading. Localized loading means what? Maximum load will going to apply at the minimum area. See here, this total load is there, and total load is going to, maximum load will going to act over this section, at this section, means this is a localized loading. Or it may happen in the gear, it may happen in the gearing while transmitting the power. Only one gear will be in meshing with the another gear, tooth of another gear. There are the localized loading, it may causes the stresses concentration. And fifth is variation in the material properties, means whenever material property changes, stresses concentration will going to occur. As we know, material is going to manufacture with the help of casting. It, presence of stresses concentration cannot be totally eliminated, but we can reduce the presence of stresses concentration in the mechanical element by providing some methods. With the help of that, we can reduce it. So there are different methods to reduce the stresses concentration. So first method is provide additional holes in the tension member. See, suppose this is one shaft which is put in the tension condition, but a shaft contain a hole. Due to this hole, what happen? This become a discontinuous portion and stresses will get concentrated over or near to this circular section, means stresses concentration is there. So to reduce the stresses concentration, what we have to do? We have to just drill additional holes near to this hole, means this is the additional hole that we have drilled, and due to this, what happen? The curvature of stresses concentration line will going to decrease, means stresses will going to distributed over this hole and over this hole, means stresses near to this circular section will reduce, stresses concentration will going to reduce due to these holes, it will going to distributed, means this is one of the method to reduce the stresses concentration up to some limit in the tension member. So this is one of the method. So second method, provide additional notches, fillets, radius and undercutting whenever required. Means suppose consider this is a step shaft. Consider this is a step shaft. This is the 2D view of step shaft. Here sudden change in the cross section take place and it will result into stresses concentration. So for reducing stresses concentration, this is the poor. So for reducing the stresses concentration, we have to provide a fillet. Here I have provided fillet, and due to this fillet, what happens? Stresses will go into distributed near to this section and it will go into reduce. So you can go with this. Otherwise, you can provide undercutting over here, means here is the undercutting. When you provide undercutting, again stresses distribution will go into distribute and it will go into reduce. So this is one of the method that we can prefer. And suppose on that particular step shaft I have to put a bearing, suppose I have to put a bearing, this undercutting and fillet will not be possible for fitting of the bearing. So we have to provide additional notches over here, means on that section I have provided notches, means when you provide the notches, stresses concentration will reduce up to some limit and it will reach up to this undercutting, or we can say notches portion, and stresses will going to reduce. And here we can easily put a bearing, means this is perfect design for the mounting of the bearing, means you can easily mount a bearing over here that we cannot mount on this shaft or on this shaft. So these are some methods. This is the poor one, this is the good, this we can prefer, or for the bearing purpose we can prefer this. So this is second method. Now let's move towards the third process, that is, or third method, that is for the threaded component. Whenever threaded component is there, threading is nothing but a one type of cutting on a plane shaft, and it will lead to the stresses concentration. See, this is first member. Consider this is a component with the thread. This is a plane portion. We call it as a shank portion. This is a shank portion. This is the threaded portion. And as we know, this is the outer diameter, that is DO. This is the inside diameter of the thread, that is a DC, core diameter of the thread. Here, what happened? Up to here is the continuous portion, so no problem of stresses distribution. But as there is an undercutting or threading, stresses will get going to concentrated more near to this section. So chances of failure will be there. So this is the poor design. So for reducing the stresses concentration, you can do, here cutting is there. When you do cutting, what happen? Stresses concentration or concentration of stresses will be distributed over here, and Due to this, magnitude of stress will go into decrease and it will result into the perfect design of the component. This is again one more method here. Reduce the shank diameter, means this is the plane diameter. Reduce the shank diameter of this threaded component up to the core diameter, means I have reduced this plane diameter. This is the plane diameter. I reduce it up to the core diameter, means this is the now core diameter. Now stresses will go into distributed over this section, and this is the perfect one, means here stresses distribution will be less and less chances of failure of this component. So this is the preferred one, means this we can do for the threaded component and we can reduce the stresses concentration. Next method is reducing the stresses concentration on the shaft with the keyway. When shaft is used for power transmitting, we have to provide a slot on the continuous shaft, and when you provide a slot on the continuous shaft, that is keyway, it may lead to stresses concentration at this point, means stresses will going to concentrate near to this section, and for reducing it, just we have to make a hole near to this slot portion and it may lead to reducing the stresses concentration. That's how we can reduce the stresses concentration in the shaft portion by providing the holes. So these are some methods with the help of that we can reduce the stresses concentration up to some limit. In this video, I discuss about what is exactly concept of stresses concentration, which are different causes behind stresses concentration, and finally we discuss about different method to reduce stresses concentration. So if you like this video, you can like it, you can subscribe it, and you can share it. See friends, this video is very important from mechanical engineering point of view. It may be for diploma student or it may be for degree student. Thank you.